A toxicology report shows a man shot and killed by Los Lunas police did not have any drugs in his system. Fred Salas was killed on March 29th in Los Lunas after officers responded to his home on Longboat. His cousin reported that Salas had beaten her up and was threatening her with a shotgun. Police say when they arrived, Salas fired at them. One officer fired back, killing Salas. The shooting is still under investigation.